And I was wondering, that Jesus found me. He heard me praying, and now I'm singing, because I'm happy. And I don't know just what I'd do if the Lord wasn't walking by my side. What would I do? What would I do? Would I be lonely, discouraged, burdened on the way? If the Lord wasn't walking by my side every day, I'd be so friendless, and I'd be helpless. And I don't know just what I'd do if the Lord wasn't walking by my side. What would I do when the tears fill my eyes? What would I do when it's my time to die? I'd be so friendless, I'd be so helpless, and I don't know just what I'd do.
Now when he saw the crowds, he went up on a mountainside and sat down. His disciples came to him and began to teach him, saying, "Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are those who mourn, for they will be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they will inherit the earth. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for what is right, for they will be filled. Blessed are the merciful, for they will be shown mercy. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they will see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they will be called the sons of God."
There's a way Jesus showed, all the sinners must go, and he called it the narrow way to heaven. If to get there's your goal, with a pure heart and soul, in his word you can get what you came for. You want to be sure, 'cause the road sometimes swerves as you're reading. In the free Bible book, there in John 3:16, come find how all our faults are forgiven.
Blessed are those who are persecuted for what is right, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are you when people insult you and persecute you and falsely say all kinds of evil against you because of me.
There's a free way of death, and it hooks to the left, and the steering and driving is easy. It is not quite as it seems. Smell that smoke, feel the heat, hear the voice of the Lord who stands knocking.
Rejoice and be glad, because great is your reward in heaven. For in the same way they persecuted the prophets who were before you. You are the salt of the earth, but if the salt loses its with saltiness, how will it be made salty again?
And if his word that's true, if we all follow through, then the Bible will lead us to Jesus. And the true way will dawn on those who've read John chapter 14, verse 6 and thereafter. Does anybody remember Jesus?
The salt's no longer good for anything, except to be thrown out and be trampled by men. You are the light of the world. A city on a hill cannot be hidden, neither do men light a lamp and put it under a bowl. Instead, they put it on a stand and gives light to everyone in the house.
If there's a possible dead end road, don't be a lost man. It's best to think before you take it. Yes, there are two paths you can go by, but there's a wrong one. But there's still time to change the road you're on.
In the same way, let your light shine before men, that they may see your good deeds and praise your Father in heaven. Do not think that I've come to abolish the teachings of the law or the prophets. I've come not to abolish, but to fulfill. Tell you the truth, until heaven and earth pass away, even the smallest letter, not the least stroke of a pen, will by any means disappear from the teachings of the law until everything is accomplished. Anyone who breaks one of the least of these commandments and teaches others to do the same will be called least in the kingdom of heaven. But whoever practices and teaches these commands will be called great in the kingdom of heaven. For I tell you that unless your righteousness surpasses or is greater than that of the Pharisees and the teachers of the law, you will certainly not enter the kingdom of heaven. You have heard that it was said to the people long ago, do not murder, and anyone who murders will be subject to judgment. But I tell you that anyone who is angry with his brother will be subject to judgment. Everyone who hears these words of Mashiach's and puts them into practice is like a wise man who builds his house on the rock. The rains came down and the streams rose and the winds blew and beat against that house, and it did not fall because its foundation was on the rock.
Thank you. sipping whiskey from a paper cup. Will you drown your sorrows till you can't stand up? Solomon says let him drink and forget his poverty. Put the bottle back on the shelf. Yellow fingers from your cigarettes. Your hands are shaking as your body sweats. Work all night, sleep all day. Take your money and throw it all away. Why don't you look to Messiah? Word of the Passover Savior. Look to Yeshua. You know he's got the answer. Why don't you look into Jesus? High priest to the Father. Look to Mashiach. You know he is the answer. HIV on Valentine's Day. You're still looking for the perfect lay. Think that music's gonna set you free. But buddy, you're in debt until you're 33. Shoot me drunk till you're half insane. A broken needle in your purple veins. You dream about being a superstar, but you never found out the sinners we really are. Why don't you look into Messiah? The words of the Passover Savior. Look into Yeshua. You know he's got the answer. Why don't you look into Jesus? Look to the gospel. Look to Mashiach. You know he is the answer. Thinking back when you were a child, your soul ran free and your heart ran wild. Things have changed, you're older now. You're unhappy. Wanna be happy? Let me show you how. Why don't you look at the Bible? Examine his words with your eyeballs. Fasting and prayer, be faithful. Free indeed, you know the answer. Why don't you share the gospel? Repent and be fruitful. Be ready, the good shepherd's returning. You know he'll bring a heavenly answer.
Then I looked over Jordan and what did I see? Coming for to carry me home. There was a band of angels a-coming after me. Coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot. Coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot. Coming for to carry me home. Well, I'm sometimes up and I'm sometimes down. Coming for to carry me home. But I know my soul is heavenly bound. Coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot. Coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot. Coming for to carry me home. Well, now if you get there before I do, coming for to carry me home. Tell all my friends that I'm a-coming too. Coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot. Coming for to carry me home. Sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. Well, now they're coming for to carry me home. Well, you rock my soul
down in the bosom. Rock, rock, rock down in the bosom. You rock my soul down. Oh, yeah. Oh, Lordy, Lordy, oh.
rock, mm-hmm, rock, oh yeah. Rock, ha! Lordy, Lord, well,
rock my soul, why don't you rock my soul?
Well, a rich man lives,
well,
he lives so well. Children, when he dies,
well,
I go home in heaven. Why don't you rock my soul down in the bosom? Rock, rock, rock down in the bosom.
Johnny saw a mighty number.
I'm moving
way up in the middle of the air. Elijah Johnny saw a mighty number.
I'm moving
way in the middle of the air. Got to mighty move. Elijah Johnny saw a mighty number.
I'm moving
way up in the middle of the air. Elijah Johnny saw a mighty number.
I'm moving
way.
His eyes flashed fire like a burning sun. Old John got scared and wanted to run. Well, he wanted to run, but his feet wouldn't go, 'cause he felt the gospel cutting like a two-edged sword. Then he heard a voice. He said, John, you take a look and read what you see, and you write it in a book. He saw
12 angels in the east.
Of guilt and honor.